This is Luna. Welcome to my very first ASMR video. I do not have a microphone for this, so I'm using my phone. And I'm speaking as closely as I can to it. I thought for my very first ASMR video, I would talk about my channel and how far I've come in the past few years. So, as you guys know, I started this channel on my 14th birthday. That was in 2015. So I've had this channel for about 3 years now. Almost four, as I will be turning 18 in November. I decided I wanted to be a YouTuber ever since I saw a YouTuber, Skylit Avenue and Brucey Voices doing challenges and voices. And I thought that was really cool. So I asked my dad if he could get me a YouTube channel for my birthday. And he said yes. So I got my channel, and that evening I made my very first YouTube video. I remember it was called My New Story Intro. I'm not even quite sure if it's on my channel anymore. Maybe it is. You'll have to check it out for yourself. From then on, I started making random videos. And if you've been with me from the beginning, you know that I used to be called Koala Bear Cub. Well, in 8th grade, right before freshman year, I realized that I was a Therian. And that's why I changed my YouTube channel to Luna the Therian. And a couple months ago, I decided I wanted to be called Luna by my family. Not because I came out as lesbian, but because it is the name of my wolf. It is the name that I love. My original name was Abby. If you've been with me since Koala Bear Cup, you do know my real name. My real name is Abby, but I like to be called Luna. I have been making videos for a long time and will continue to make them. I take suggestions from my viewers. And I've been getting subscribers ever since. I have at least 300, which I say is a long way from where I was a while ago. Yes, I've been getting hate comments, and yes, as you can clearly see, the comments on some of my videos are disabled. I have not disabled them, YouTube has. I'm doing my best to get my comment section back, but it's taking a while. As you guys know, I am in high school, and I am finishing up my junior year, meaning that I will be a senior, and I will be graduating from school next year. My YouTube, I'm hoping, will improve over the next few years as I am planning lots and lots of videos, challenges, collabs, vlogs, trips. I have a big trip coming up in November that I'm most likely going to vlog, so stay tuned for that. I'm hoping for more ASMR videos in the future. And if you liked this video, make sure to hit the like button. Subscribe if you are new to my channel. This is my very first ASMR videos. I don't do this very often. But in a live stream, I suggested it to people like the idea. I will take suggestions for ASMR videos, but know that these ASMR videos are not sexual in any way. This is for relaxing purposes only, as I listen to ASMR videos to help me fall asleep. JoJo's ASMR and GB in few channels that I listen to before I go to bed. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed tonight's video. If you found this relaxing, leave a comment, like, and subscribe, and hit the bell notifications. That way, whenever I upload a video, you will be notified. Alright guys, I shall see you with a brand new video coming your way shortly.